Let's troubleshoot your issue. Let's troubleshoot your issue. Hello, mabuhay! Welcome back to my channel. I am Christina, your online Pinay love guru. My vlog for today is about moving on and becoming a better person after the breakup. And this episode is partly related to my previous vlog. If you want to take a look, I pasted the link on the description box. At para sa mga baguhan dito, please give me your subscription click, including the notification bell for you to be updated on my weekly vlogs. Thank you in advance. So how things are going in your current love life, mga guys? Kung isa sa inyo dyan ay kararating lang sa biyahing hiwalayan sa buhay pag-ibig, I am so sorry to hear that. But cry no more because I am here to comfort you with my love advices. I am willing to encourage you on how to move on with poise and grace and be a better person that you should be. I know that well. Moving on is not simple and painless process. Pero sige lang, allow yourself to whine a little. After all, we are all had been there and done that already. Yet, I'm begging you not to shelter in your stormy weather of love and relationship status. Seems you're broken nowadays, but you are still repairable. Let's troubleshoot your issue so that everything can work normally and progressively in you. Alam ko, meron pa kasing mga babae dyan na hindi makamove on move on at naghahabol pa sa lalaki. Aminin, ako ginawa ko to dati. Tapos umaasa pa no na merong big change na mangyayari sa present stumbling or broken relationship. But I'm sorry to burst your bubbles. You better figure it out. Ask yourself, does this relationship is still worthy? Should I stay or not? Listen to your intuition. How do you feel? Mga guys, trust your intuition because it is your good ally to guide you. And when you sense that there is something wrong with your relationship, then believe on it. It's a spot on. It's downright true. A lot of women made common mistakes in a relationship. Do you know what are they? Trying hard to keep herself busy or being always visible to her man. Being very nice, kind, and bending over backwards just to make his man happy and gratified. You know guys, going overboard on this action is like greeting and meeting your own demise in your journey in a relationship. Bakit na naman ba? Kasi mga inday, mamihasa yan ang jowa mo. At kapag nagluloko yan or magluko yan, ganito ang nasa isip niya. Ah, mahal na mahal ako ng syota ko. Okay lang gumawa ako ng mali kasi pinapatawad niya ako. At mahal na mahal niya ako. Yan, ganyan lagi ang nasa isip nun. Tsaka mga guys, too much love talaga is not healthy. And the truth is, it's not your job to make your man happy. And it's not your job to pursue a man. It's a man's job to do this for you in the first place, not you. A big yes. Your man should be the one to make you happy. Because this is one of his greatest achievements in life, when he can able to make a woman happy in a relationship. His ego is soaring high, knowing that it's a fulfilling responsibility. Naintindihan nyo? Kaya don't take this away from him. Ang tanging responsibility mo lang is to give him an appreciation, support, and trust his ability to lead your relationship. Maniwala kayo dito guys. It's the love that makes the relationship alive. And it's also the love that makes the relationship broke apart. And the problem is, we don't know how to use love properly. Frequently, we don't realize that the love that we are sharing to our partner is not love anymore. It's selfishness and domination. we women are taking over the position na lahat ginagawa natin para sa lalaki. At dahil sa ganitong treatment, kabaligtaran tuloy ang mga nangyayari. At alam nyo, behind your back, disappointed ang mga lalaki. Alalahanin nyo lagi na ang mga lalaki ay hindi yan nagsasalita ng kanyang mga disappointments sa'yo or sa atin, sa ating mga babae. At karaniwan sa mga lalaki, nagpapapasensya lang at nagkikimkim lang. Hindi talaga yan magsasabi ng kanyang mga disappointments or kung ano yung mga mali sa ginagawa mo. Doon yan magsasabi sa bottoms up party kasama ang kanyang mga barkada. Baka iniisip nyo guys ah, na tayo na lang laging mga babae ang may mali. Pero huwag kayong mag-alala. I-explain ko yan sa ibang episode ng aking love and relationship content para maintindihan nyo kung bakit. Basta patuloy lang kayo sa pagsuporta sa akin kasi lahat ng ito ipapaintindi ko sa inyo. Anyway, I'm telling you this because you need to know these things before you can take your first step towards moving on so that you yourself can decipher what went wrong with your relationship. At ito na ang highlight ng aking video. To move on with poise and grace, you have to put your past on the back burner. Or in other words, you have to put your past behind you. Kahit meron ka pang hapdi at kirot na nararamdaman, kailangan talagang mag-move on ka. You can do it now. Let go of your grief. Pause for a break. Use your pain to your own advantages. Magpaganda ka for a new look. Pamper yourself with positive outlooks. And go out, spend your time with your family and close friends. Enjoy your life without a love life. Reach your pending dreams and aspirations in your career. Cut your losses. Give your full attention muna to yourself. At ito ha, lagi ko tong uulit-ulitin sa inyo. Love yourself and be a woman of worth. And for my last advice, ito. This is very essential to your being. Don't keep any resentments from your breakup. Because if you do, you will always carry this with you wherever you go. And the way you perceive things around men is the same. So, tingin mo sa mga lalaki, pare-pareho na lang. Please don't do this because you might miss out another chances in your future relationship. Kasi you'll never know, there will be a point in your life again that you will go out attending parties and out of the blue, someone out there is possibly your future husband. A good and a qualified man who is seeking for a serious relationship for romance and marriage. So, paano mo ngayon siya ma-entertain? Kasi feeling dispirada ka pa. Hindi ka pa makamove on, move on. Si ex, bit mo pa. O di kaya meron ka pang mga resentment sa mga, sa previous breakup mo. You see, andyan na mawawala pa. Get what I meant, mga guys. So this is how to move on with poise and grace. And before signing off, mga guys, let me know your story about moving on. Paano ba kayo naka-move on? Please, feel free to comment down below. Thank you for watching. God bless and see you soon. Tschüss! Bye!